character of Paul Blair, who's a kind of sort of head of MI5 kind of character. I guess I probably spy on most of the characters in the play, certainly most of the male characters in the play. And of course, the leading character, Hapgood, is female, but I don't really spy on her. If you're brave enough and intellectual enough, come and get challenged.